He's sitting in sixth place in the Canadian standings right now. From Olds, Alberta.
Come on, Matt.